construct, analyze, put on the projector screen that I've never learned to fold down and put up smoothly in 14 years. They don't teach that in practicum. We analyze it, peel it like an apple, like an onion. I teach with metaphors. I'm just trying to be who I wanted, standing in the front of the room, not a fake tie and title, power-wielding suit like a barrister's powdered wig of old. My life will always be these years in these classroom walls. I've seen me a few times behind dark glasses, dark eyes, and wristbands marked, but getting good marks, missing classes, but with classy apologies, never quite meeting my eyes with lies of omission. I've seen me in eyes glazed, silent despite desperation. I see the ghost, they're barely escaping, present, but lacking presence. Pretense, dripping, soaking through sleeves, asking for more time as seconds tick away. Every movement of the clock palpable to us both. And I said yes, because I have been there too. I hope I've saved some incarnation of me one of these years within these classroom walls.